Today I'm going to be doing a slime video. So yeah, I'm about to be adding some of this realistic water though. Can you guys see that? Hold on, I'm sorry guys, I gotta do this because my camera's a little dirty. So yeah, there we go. Can't you guys see better? Okay, so I'm about to put some of this real. Why is it not focusing? Oh, sorry. Real, realistic. Well, anyway, you guys can't see it. I'm sorry. This realistic water. It was clear, but I added some blue paint in here, so, because right now I'm dealing with blue slime, and it's absolutely close. So now I'm just about to take this out. Hold on, I'm zooming out some. There we go. Alright, so I'm just about to put some up in here. Okay, let me zoom this in. This is some glossy slime. Look at that. Look at this. Look at that. This is some pretty good slime. But anywho, zoom out. I like it. So here. It's gonna still stick to over here. I'm sorry that this has this up on it. I just bought this, so it's just gonna get it. So now I'm just gonna add some of this to here. Ooh, kind of hard to open. Ugh. Oh god, there we go. I'm gonna take a little stick and I'm about to put it up in there. Stir it up some. It kind of looks like unactivated. I'm sorry, you guys. That camera moving part. It kind of looks like unactivated slime. That's what it reminds me of. Reminds me of unactivated slime. And on the next video, I'm going to be showing you guys a room tour of my Reborn's room. Yes, my Reborn's have a room. They all share the same room. And basically, my Hefty Meal just have two. But I'm going to get another one. So, yeah. So, I'm just about to add some of this to here. I'm just about to pour some up in there. To make this slime kind of, you know, glossy. And you guys, before you say if it's going to work or not, I do know it's going to work or not. Because I just tried this. So, spread that. That. Now I'm about to poke it. Ooh, look at this right here. And if it gets sticky, I do have an activator. And it is going to get sticky. A little bit sticky, but hey, that's okay. So, ooh, it's getting very kind of, it's getting very glossy and stuff. So, yeah, if it gets sticky, don't worry about that. And you can find this at like at TJ Maxx or the dollar store, any like Knowledge Tree, any art and crafts stuff anywhere. Like I was about to say Macy's at first, but then I'll be like Macy's was selling the arts and stuff supplies, because I just like going to Macy's and Dillard's and places like that. So yeah, this is the first slime I was going to do this, so I'll be back when I have the other slime back, because the other slime is somewhere else. So yeah, I'm going to put this back in this container, and I'll see you guys in a minute. I'm back, and this is my pink slime I have. It's already kind of sticky. But hey, it doesn't matter because it's gonna be sticky first. I'm really not, you know. And we're buying it. No, and we're buying it. So now I'm gonna do the same thing I did with this one. So I'm about to take my stick and I'm just to put it right there. Like right. I'm not gonna add that much because then I have to put it back in the container and I do not want to do that right now. Oops, I got hair on it. And I do not, I hate hair on my side. Yes, so now I'm about to stir it up. What the? Looks like it's coming together, something like that. Like when you activate slam, that's what I must have had to say. Because I ain't trying to fall in love. And you guys, I love singing, so if I don't sound good to you, then do not come down saying that I don't know how to sing. Keep that compliment to yourself, please, you guys. Because I hate reading mean comments and just not thinking about that. I'm going to do a video about me reading my hate comments. So I hope I don't have as many. And I'm gonna try to hold my tears in, you guys, because I'm kind of emotional when it comes to mean things on YouTube because I like making videos. So, and some people record on their phone. I do not record on my phone. I record on a camera. My camera is blue. So yeah, that's basically. Sometimes I do. Can record on my phone, so I do admit to that sometimes I do. But enough for the chit chat. I'll be back to you guys when I have activated this line right here, so that my video won't be so long. So, yep, be right back. BRB. I'm back, you guys. So I was just playing with it and stuff. It's sort of kind of still kind of sticky, but that's how it was at first. But you know, it'll be alright. So now let's put this back in the container. See, look, it's back stretchy. And look, watch this. It has a very loud of clicky noise. Watch. AMSRP. AMSR. However, y'all see it. Here we go. Sorry about that. Wobbly sword. So hold on. Here we go. AMSR. AMRS. Hello. AMR. AMS. Hello. AMRS. There you go. That's it. I think. But it doesn't matter. To go wash my hands after this and like this. Gotta eat some pizza. So, yeah, it actually made it more fluffier. So, surprise. Next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here's the slime. And this is the stickiest one, so I gotta hurry this up. Come on. That means this slime right here will not be sticky anymore. If I add on lots and lots of activator. But it will be overactivated. It will be overactivated. But I know how to fix overactivated slime. Easy. Just put like a little lotion in it. Then you just put one scoop of Vaseline. And then you just let it sit there. And then just let it sit for a day. And then when you wake up in the morning and you try to poke it, it's going to be nice and clicky and stuff. So I'm an expert when it comes to saline. Hey. So here it is. Bing, bing, ba, 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 ba. So now, that was my slime right there. Oh, this stick light. Do you need me anymore? Let's just stick with the light. All right, so let me see something. See if that could turn to slime. I'm just seeing if that's gonna see if it is or not. Okay, that was a totally fail. I'm glad I ain't put the whole thing up in there. Huh, that was a fail. Boo. I'm about to add some more solution. Some more activator. Let me change this slime, because this slime, Jesus, no, this slime need this activator. So I'm about to stir this up. I do what I can do with this dime, whip this dime, whip this dime. Okay, so here it is. Okay, so it's not sticky anymore. Hold on, don't let me drink it. Hold on, guys. I hope I don't drink it. Oh, Jesus. Okay, start sticking. Okay, so it's still kind of sticky. Yes. No, watch this, y'all. You can do jiggle with this. You can do jiggle with this, like. What is this? Oh, sorry, you guys. That I just bumped into my camera. My camera, and I'm glad that it's on a tripod. So, yeah, you guys. Yeah. All right. So here is the slime. Okay, hope I didn't lose the picture. Let's listen. What? What? Oh, okay. So. Okay, so here's my slime. That's not sticky anymore. So, yeah. This is what I want to show you guys today. I just wanted to do this for fun and stuff, you guys. So, yeah. Hope you guys like and subscribe. Please comment. How did you... Was this a fail or not? Please comment that. Please. And yeah, so see you guys next time. Bye.